started with a bang. Then in the sequel, your Aunt Bev's spank bank started to run dry.
You want a vanilla relationship?
Now, in the final chapter. Final? Yeah! Now, the final chapter lands with all the sex appeal of day-old lunch meat left out in the rain. Oh. 50 Shades Freed. Meet Mr. and Mrs. Gray, two people who definitely rushed into marriage.
You own this? You do want to have kids someday, right?
Would you change your name for me?
Ride along with main characters who are clearly the villains of their own movie as these stuck-up billionaires.
Let's get out of here. I'm sick of sharing you with the riffraff.
With a squad of armed goons.
He'll be in charge of your personal security.
And a secret room full of restraints and torture devices. Run a shadowy corporation whose business is never really explained.
I love what you're doing in Africa.
Oh, thank you.
$10 says it's a moon laser that runs on blood diamonds. Watch Jamie Dornan and Dakota Johnson crackle with all the intensity of siblings.
Is it to the point now with you and Dakota Johnson where it's like,
this is gonna sound bad, but it's almost like brother, sister?
As his Christian Grey sizzles like a serial killer on Klonopin.
You know, I had a dream last night that you were dead.
While her Anastasia Steele grunts and squeaks like a sex doll cursed with life. And thrill as their dynamic remains exactly the same as you remember it. Guy psychologically batters girl.
You insist on defying me.
Girl puts up token defiance.
Let me drive it.
No.
Let me drive it.
No.
Guy plows through it and makes up for abuse with a vehicle ride. You can't just buy your way out of everything, Christian. Some things don't have a price, like friendship.
Surprise!
Never mind. Webster's Dictionary defines sexual intercourse as intercourse involving penetration of the vagina by the penis. And by that definition, this is a very sexy movie. Yawn as the bondage elements stay as tame as ever, while they up the ante by having regular sex where you'd never want to. Like, during a haircut.
Christian.
What?
On the parking brake, with dairy products.
Oh.
And where everyone else eats breakfast. Ugh. Hope your friends like their Cheerios with a light mist of jizz and ass wet, dude.
I really don't care about the whole house.
Clearly. So close the book on the trilogy designed to separate your 7th grade geometry teacher from her paycheck. That masquerades as a story about empowering women and sexual freedom. Even though the heroine marries the first guy she has sex with, gets her dream job because he bought the company, spends most of her free time hogtied, and after spending a movie fighting against being barefoot and pregnant,
you mean barefoot and pregnant?
Ends the trilogy, literally barefoot and pregnant. Man, it's gonna be awkward when those kids stumble into mom and dad's kink dungeon. I know it was for me. Starring this flashback of the dumbest moments in the franchise. Laters, baby. Can't wait to never see you again.
I used to write a lot of it on my BlackBerry.
You wrote it on your BlackBerry?
Yeah, and
hides out. He's been fired.
Whoa.
Mayday, mayday, mayday! Ah!
This movie's written so lazy right now. The book that it was based on so lazy right now.
Appendix 3, soft limits. Find anal fisting. Strike it out.
If you wear these.
No, you're not putting those in my butt.
They don't go in your butt.
What are butt plugs?
I wish somebody would tase me right now. The story's about as sexy as rabies right now.
I don't make love. I f*** hard.
I was being romantic and then you just go and distract me with your kinky f***ery.
Because I'm 50 shades of f***ed up.
Oh, I'll just go and watch a porno.
50 Shades Freaking put me out of my misery already.
We're background on Hyde. Went to Princeton on scholarship, graduated summa cum laude. Worked for publishers in New York and Chicago before SIP.
Bang up job, team. You found his LinkedIn. Why is Gamora? I am Steve Rogers. Get lost, Squidward. Bring me Thanos. Mr. Stark, I don't feel so good.